We do, everyone. We are back for more. I mean, more. This is the last episode now, I would think. Warfare 1917. Right, now in this episode, we're going to rape more rats than we have ever raped before, because this is the said last level. And in said last level, we must have a lot of fucking barbed wire, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, baby. Zoopy-doopy-doo.
Must have some sharpshooterness there. Just get a Lewis gunner as well. We'll get one of them before we get a gunner. We'll just anti-tank the shit out of these guys. Even though they're not tanks at all. Boom! Ah, I should have anti-tanked that. Damn it. Why do you never think about your consequences, huh? Right, let's use this on this guy. What's that? Is that a sniper? That is a fucking sniper, tit. Oh shit it! I'm not sure if you've got left. Might not have enough. I like how it just goes strong against all, you see it, just strong against all, weak against fire support. Yeah! That's bad. Another tank, the dirty whiteys. Boosh! No, we're not doing no boosh. The mighty boosh, no? Boom, bitch. Get out the way. What shots, man? Well, that one's going straight in there. I don't understand. He got dead, so don't matter. Don't matter, no way, guys. He got dead. We got... No way. Mark's got this one. Mark, you got this one? Yeah, Mark had that one. Now don't walk into the fucking artillery tits. Oh shit, that's bad. Ah, it's alright. Got where I wanted it to be. So we need some snipers in here. But we have one sniper. And a tank, shit it. Doof, doof, doof. Doof, 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 yeah! Anti-tank for the win! Anti-tank for the win! Anti-tank for the win! That guy done well, man. We're gonna win it, you guys. Oh, fuck me, maybe they're not. Anti-tank for the win! Anti-tank for the win! Killed that officer, we need the rest. Excuse me, officer. What do you think you are doing? What, you just derping it up, are you just herpty-derpty in it? See, look, it didn't even need anything here. That guy was just dead. Yes! Alright, how much time we got left? Ah man, this. Alright, we'll just do the outro. Campaign completed. Congratulations, you have completed campaign for this army. Continue to. With all of US dashes. Overview. Enemies killed. 3337. Or 337. Soldiers look. Yeah, that's a plus. Fire support used 42. That's alright. 20 taken 15. XP gained. Oh, yeah, that's alright. Win, yeah, bro. That stupid third fucking level. That was a tit. Moral wins, 6. See, because my sniper just raped rats there, didn't I? And, moral losses. We lost. What do you mean we lost? Well, maybe losing. Oh, don't matter, don't matter. Units units deployed, riflemen, so riflemen was the best, was my favourite one, even though snipers were my favourite ones apparently, but you know, it don't matter, main menu it. This game was good. Should we do the credits? Design program animated by Chris Condon. Nice voice actor, Total Biscuit. Anyway, isn't Total Biscuit the Yogscast guy? I believe. Is he not? I think he is. I think Total Biscuit is the Yogscast guy. Nice. Is that the credits? Right, we'll have a look again. Nice. Options. So guys, we completed Warfare 1917, the British campaign. Thank you, Epic Music. And this has been Tiger Noise, playing Random Flash Game for the win. As always, I'll see you next time.